and paste. I actually was on, I was live, but I wanted to hop off and just kind of do a film by myself. Because night was falling, and I kind of felt like it was time for me to spend a little individual time with them on my way out. I gifted them a toy of a B-2 bomber. And explained, look at that double tree snap. I mean, double bending top. Cool, right? Definitely not alone, I can tell you that much. Guys, thank you for having me today. Thank you for having us on the live on Facebook. It was a lot of fun. We appreciate it. Oh, there's broken white birch. So when they lay it out, a couple of bends. When they lay the white birch around, that's usually what I tend to notice is like an alpha marking off this area. Mylar balloon down there. I'm trying to flash on now, see if that helps. Very easy to get turned around in these places. So these tree snaps and bend and tucks, they get a lot more, they make a lot more sense in the dark. Look at that one. Look at this. Make a lot more sense in the dark. Plus they have, you know, Bigfoot has glowing eyes, clearly. So his ability to, or her ability to see is a lot easier. Because when they have glowing eyes, really what that is an extra part of the retina sits behind. I'm getting paced. taste. Time for me to find my way out of here, guys. I can hear a road coming up, so I must be getting pretty close. All right, guys, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Found you.